The state, in the form of the gendarmes, is present in the streets of the badly damaged neighborhood of Mar Mikhail, sitting and watching.